Taking out those cultists was satisfying. We've saved some people from being lambs led to slaughter. Even better, the cult's obsession with talking to the Hollow Man might prove useful for us. Those twits modified some radio equipment to home in on the Hollow Man's location. Clever of them, actually. Every time he spouted his grandiose lies, they got a little closer to finding him. Once we secure the missing components, we'll see where that creature has scarpered off to. It'll take more than that to make me quit. Not every day you walk across an ocean floor to get to a boat. At least I don't have to swim. Thank you. That boat should have what we need. Antennae and a spectrum analyzer.
I got trouble here!
Angry vampire attack, right when we're trying to track down the Hollow. Not. The boat is defensible.
Show yourself.
Hey! Sorry, I'm spacing out today.
That hurts.
Good to see you.
Feeling right again. Thank you.
Thank you. There's more incoming.
Hey, Dev. Got everything you need?
I almost never do.
Bye, Dev.
Hey, it's good Anna has something to focus on. I think she feels like a sitting duck. See you later, Dev.
I see.
Your friends.
All right, got the last bit. Let's get everything hooked
hey,
up and see what
you
we
copy?
Can do with it.
I'm getting a real strong read on your equipment, though. Nice job. Next time the Hollow Man opens his big mouth, we can get a lock on him. Just keep the equipment running. Copy that?
Copy that, Anna. Anna?
You brought this on yourself.
yourself.
Was, but I think we got what we need. See you back at the fire station.